Well, I went home last night and I made eyeballs. Can you see that? Maybe you can't. I don't know. Let's see if I can get my hand behind it. All right. Well, take my word for it, I made eyeballs. First one I made, I didn't put the indent in for the pupil. And they're hard as rock. It took, I rolled it in clay, put it in a baking pan, both eyeballs, set the oven at 275, and cooked them for about 20 minutes. And they came out really good. I'm going to go ahead and stick this into his head and see how it looks. Have him looking kind of like at me. Looks pretty good. Anyway, I think you can see him now. Kind of looks creepy, is what it does. But before I do anything with them, I'm going to make sure they're in properly and sealed in. I'm going to leave them white for now, but at some point I am going to paint them to look like clay. Just for the fact that I don't want it to be confusing to people looking at it. Nice thing about having this eye thing out of polymer clay is that I can change the eye position. You can't do that with clay because once you set the eye in place, you either have to cut it apart and start it again or forget it. I can actually position the pupils of the eyes. I think I'll work on his face for a while and try to work out some kind of features on him that will be of interest. I think I'll make his nose just a little more bulbous. Well, I really like using that clay. Well, as happens sometimes, spent most of the afternoon with Todd Connor and Jim Dolan, and he wants me to help him on a project that he's been asked to do. And anyway, just everybody have a great night, and I'll see you today, mañana.